Demolition is underway on the former Stone Eagle Tavern in Rockford. This is what it looked like earlier today. The restaurant closed its doors on February 3rd after 15 years in business. Back in March, the popular fast food chain Raising Cane's filed paperwork with Rockford Zoning Board to build on the same site.